In the U.S., about 17% of the country's total greenhouse gas emissions are emitted from our homes. The most common sources are electricity, heating, and garbage. So today, Shane Matteson, Vice President of